I think what you're asking, like a retro rocket system, there's nothing like that that would fire at the last second, but there's essentially two levels of...
Very exciting to be up there. As far as the international relations go, that has not changed at all. You know, we've had a 40-plus year relationship with our international partners and with the our Russian colleagues as well. And, you know, being in space together, in my opinion, one of the greatest legacies of the space station will be that we are all living together, all the international partners together, we're working together, we're doing what I believe to be great things, and we rely on each other for our survival.
What did exceed my expectations is the joy of working and living with the crew. And so, I mean, we had trained together that whole year and a half prior, but actually living with them and working with them, with Mark as well, with our Russian colleagues, it's really just legitimately fun. Like every day, it's really cool to wake up and know that you're going to spend the next 24 hours not only working, but then hanging out with those same people.
It was just this awe-inspiring experience and incredible honor to represent the NASA team and family in that role. And also to have our relationships as a crew grow through that expeditionary living and really supporting each other so that we could get the most out of every single day in terms of accomplishing our mission.